नमस्ते, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटियाओं। आई एम JVN प्रोफेसर मंजू शर्मा, फैकल्टी नेम फैकल्टी ऑफ एजुकेशन मैथोलॉजी, डिपार्टमेंट नेम टीचिंग एजुकेशन एंड मैथोलॉजी, प्रोग्राम नेम BA/BSc BEd ZBC PCM, सेकेंड सेमेस्टर, कोर्स नेम अंडरस्टैंडिंग एजुकेशन एंड इट्स प्रोस्पेक्टिव। यूनिवर्सिटी नेम ज्योति विद्यापीठ विमेंस यूनिवर्सिटी। सेशन नेम रिलेवेंस ऑफ एजुकेशनल थॉट्स इंडियन फिलोसोफर महात्मा गांधी। मोहनदास करमचंद गांधी, जन्म बोर्न 2 अक्टूबर 1869, पोरबंदर। ऐसी मिलेटेड पास ऑन 30 जनवरी 1948, न्यू दिल्ली। स्पाउस कस्तूरबा गांधी, 1883 to 1944। मोहनदास करमचंद गांधी वॉज एन इंडियन लॉयर, एंटी कॉलोनियल नेशनलिस्ट एंड पॉलिटिकल एथिसिस्ट। व्हाट इज गांधियन फिलोसॉफी? इट इज द रिलीजियस एंड सोशल आइडियाज अडॉप्टेड एंड डेवलप्ड बाय गांधी फर्स्ट ड्यूरिंग हिज पीरियड इन साउथ अफ्रीका फ्रॉम 1893 to 1914 and later of course in India, the twin cardinal principles of Gandhiji thought are truth and non-violence. Gandhian philosophy showed search for truth, trust in God, no secrecy, guidance, self-sacrifice, no definitism, trust my leadership. According Gandhiji, three idea of teachers: truthfulness, simplicity, and non-violence. Gandhiji criterion ideas of our nation educational philosophy: truth, non-violence, simplicity, love for all, dignity of labor. 3 R: read, write, and arithmetic. Three H: head, heart, and hand. All are very important, the individual person learner. Aims of education according Mahatma Gandhi: first is bread butter aim, learning while learning, culture aim, how to walk, how to address, how to dress up, harmonious development. 3 R: harmonious development. Moral aim: education should make aware what is right and what is wrong. Social and individual aim: ultimate aim, self-realization is the ultimate aim of life, as well as एजुकेशनल। ट्रू एजुकेशनल शुड नॉट रिजल्ट नॉट इन मटेरियल पावर बट इन स्पिरिचुअल फोर्स। गांधियन व्यू ऑन एजुकेशन। अकॉर्डिंग टू गांधी एजुकेशन इज द रियलाइजेशन ऑफ द बेस्ट इन मैन बॉडी सॉल एंड स्पिरिट। ही मेंशन्ड दैट एजुकेशन मस्ट बी बेस्ड ऑन एथिक्स एंड मॉरलिटी। गांधी वॉज ए अप्टोपेन। ही ट्राइड टू ब्रिंग द किंगडम ऑफ गॉड ऑन द अर्थ रामराज। ही कन्विंस्ड मैन इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट टू ब्रिंग ए पीसफुल एंड हारमोनियस इन सोसाइटी। There are other things of Gandhian. Self-supporting aspects. You have to start with the conviction that looking to the needs of the villages of India, our education ought to be made self-supporting. If it is to be a compulsory, this education ought to be for them a kind of insurance against unemployment. He further said that not only from the economic point of view, the education must be self-sufficient, but also from moral and social point of view. Dignity of labor. It is a crime to make education merely literary and to unfit boys and girls for manual work in later life. Indeed, I hold that as the last part of our time is devoted to labor for earning or our bread. Our children must from their infancy be taught dignity of such labor. Our children should not be taught as to desist labor. Relationship with life. Education should be closely related to life. Wardha scheme unifies knowledge and does not allow division of knowledge into watertight compartment. Everything is to be taught through the principle of correlation. There are three centers of correlation: craft, physical environment, and social environment of the child learner. So, according to Gandhiji, relationship with life, three centers: physical environment, craft, and social environment. These three centers of correlation with achieve perfect integration of curriculum according to Mahatma Gandhian philosophy. Women's education. The question of the education of children cannot be solved unless efforts are made simultaneously to solve women's education. And I have to hesitation in saying that as long as we do not have real mother teachers who can successfully impart true education to our children, they will remain uneducated even through they may be going to school. So Gandhiji advocated the women's education are very important for child's education. Real mother teachers develop the child's overall development, according to Gandhiji. Gandhiji, naturalism in education. Gandhiji introduced several elements of naturalism in education, and this becomes clear from craft work as natural meeting point of all subjects, medium of instruction. New Education Policy 2020 is also talking to medium of instruction. Mother language is very good language, good instruction, good medium of child. Curriculum spining, correlation. How many correlation, how many centers of correlations according to Gandhian? There are three centers: correlation, craft, physical environment and social environment. Freedom for the child. Education is natural surroundings. Minimum importance of textbooks. All are the Gandhiji naturalism in education. So craft work as natural meeting point of all subjects, according Gandhi. Craft work done under proper conditions not only makes the acquisition of much related knowledge more concrete and realistic, but also adds a powerful contribution to the development of personality and character, and instill respect and love for the all society useful work. Medium of instruction. Our language is the reflection of ourselves, and if you tell me that our language are too poor to express the best thought, I say that the sooner we are robbed of existence, the better for us. Curriculum and spinning. In any curriculum of the future, spinning must be a compulsory subject. Just as we cannot live without eating, so it is impossible for us to attain economic independence and banish pauperism from the ancient land without reviving home spinning. Correlation. There are three centers of correlations: craft, physical environment and social environment. Thank you.